To disassemble and remove the system, we just reversed the steps. So the last thing we did was to tighten up the set bolt. We would take a wrench and we would loosen that up. Same here, loosen that up. And simply just, while standing on the ramp, just remove the handrail from the sockets. And those pop right out. Those can all just be put on a storage cart. You would simply remove all four, and that's the step one for taking down.